Good afternoon. Welcome everybody to Midday Music in August. It's good to see you after a month off last time. We have several handouts. The program that you picked up today includes information about some of the pieces that Dick Hill is going to be playing. If you feel inclined to get up and dance the minuet in the aisles, or if you want to sing along with You'll Never Walk Alone, I might invite a better singer than I am to come up and help. Please feel free to participate. There's some diagrams and information about organs in general at the back of the room, especially for any children who came today, but anyone is welcome to take one, and there's crayons if you feel like coloring. One of them is a wonderful diagram about a pipe organ. Explains the various parts of the organ and how it all works. So that's kind of fun. I also want to encourage you when you leave, if you haven't picked one up already, there's a handout that's the date for next month's Midday Music, and on the back is all the prospective dates for the coming year. We also have a flyer for our big concert coming up at the end of September, Hot Fugue Sunday. We'll be having a guest organist, Caitlin Emerson, who is an award-winning young performer, a native of York, Maine, now playing at the Church of the Advent in Boston. And we'll also be having a cello quartet in the Brockton Symphony. So that's going to be a lot of fun. And guess what's for dessert? Hot fudge Sunday. So you want to do that. That will be a ticketed event. And next month, as we did last year for the Bach event, next month, if you're here for Midday Music, you can buy one, get one free. Senior or otherwise tickets. Also, our committee is off and running on fundraising for our organ fund. So we have several handouts. One of them gives some statistics about the pipes, our plans, what we want to do, our goal for fundraising to complete the choir division, and there's also a little pamphlet. Please take them if you're interested and share them with friends, musician friends, people who love church music, classical music, any kind of music. So we can encourage people to come to our events and to consider making a donation. We want to welcome Dick Hill again to the organ, and he's going to be starting out with the piece called, the trumpet minuet. Okay. Sometimes we have at the minute changes to the program. It's okay because the musician's in charge. So we're starting with the trumpet minuet, and please welcome Dick Hill.
Thank you.
saying, "My faith looks up to thee," and omitting the "I love to tell the story." You'll recognize this one now.
Thank you.
So in our next piece, Sandra Hill is going to come up and read. There's a little bit of, not really dialogue. Is he going to do fireworks next? Can do fireworks next? Okay.
Yeah, I'll skip do fireworks.
Okay, we're going to do the music for the world fireworks. And as you see the little story that's in the insert to the program, King George III wanted this music to celebrate the end of a war. And they had a dress rehearsal, which the conductor didn't like the idea of a dress rehearsal, but they had one anyways. And then when they did the final thing, one of the pavilions caught on fire from the fireworks. So it was a big finale, not really what they had in mind. But the music became famous, as well as the, what's the one that they did on the barge in the river, the water one.
The water music.
Water music, which also was famous. Barges going down the Thames with orchestras on them. So King George III liked a big show. So here's the fireworks music.
Thank you.
So in this piece called In the Persian Market, there are a few places in the score where a voice, a narrator, gives us a hint of what's coming next. Sort of tells a story. So as the piece in the program tells you, you kind of have people entering the marketplace, and then you have beggars and jugglers and snake charmers and princes and all these people. So Sandra's going to come and read the narrator part and listen for camels.
And all sorts of things.
Okay. This is one of my favorite pieces. It's so easy to visualize with the music what's actually going on. So I hope you enjoy it as much as I do. The camel drivers gradually approach the market. The cries of the beggars for bakshis are heard amid bustle. The beautiful princess enters carried by her servants. She stays to watch the jugglers and the snake charmers. The caliph now passes through the market and interrupts its journey. Interrupts the entertainment. The beggars are heard again. The princess appears, prepares to depart, and the caravan resumes its journey. The themes of the princess and the camel drivers are heard faintly in the distance, and the marketplace becomes deserted. Okay, the camel drivers gradually approach.
Beggars in the marketplace. trying to wake us up.
Thank you.
what was it?
By who?
Beatles. Right.
I bought it right here.
You bought the piece of music right here in Easton?
No, Brockton.
When there was a music store downtown?
No, I bought it a couple of weeks ago.
Oh, you bought it a couple of weeks ago. I remember that Dick played that when he used to do the monthly music at Unity Church in Northeastern, and he said he couldn't find the music. Well, thank you very much. I remember the Beatles. All right, the big finale. Like that page and share it with your friends. It's a really good way on social media for got flyers this September, that would be great. Because of Dick's generosity, the programs are open to the community for your child. If you'd like to make a donation, it is basket in the back of the room. Thank you.
And thank you. And thank you very much, and you're welcome to come down here and look at the organ and answer any questions you might have. And it's nice to have you here.
And thank you to Brockton Cable as well. Thank you, Dick.